Harlem is my roots. New York has been, it's good. It's what you make out of it. It's how you do it.
I feel like New York, like a big party, because music everywhere. You can dance.
Where'd you grow up?
And the BX.
Where's in the BX?
In the BX. Oh. The Bronx.
In Italy, there are less different people, because here there are a lot of different people, for example, Asian, African, and in Italy, not so much.
Our culture, the black culture, is beautiful, but we have to learn to stick together, love one another, whether you're white, blue, red, black, green, or whatever.
Los lugares, la gente. La gente friendly.
I'm both black and one a paramedic. No, emergency medical technician. The other one, a friend of mine, that Dwayne Reed, at East 14th Street and 4th Avenue.
I think he's the best man for the job.
They let me use the phone.
I don't give a shit what the color is.
Seat.
Hell, I'm Indian. I'm Native American.
Yeah, I am too, on my mother's side.
Yeah, I'm Cherokee, Irish, and German. But you know what?
You wouldn't believe it, so yeah,
that's why I drink.
Yeah, I've been here a while. Yeah, my son was 2, and he's 17 now. So I've been here about, If people can't understand, learn to live with it. I even tell my black folks, and I love black people. I tell everybody I'm black. And I love being black. That's the way God made me. The same way the blood run in your veins and run down mine. The same way you come from, I come from too. And where'd you come from? Your mother.
And you know, like somebody walk on the street, when they listen, when they hear some music, because some black people, they drove a car, and then they turn the music up very loudly. And then somebody dancing like me, many days, it's just dancing on the street. I know it's crazy, but I love it.